Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Cleidomancy, system of divination using a suspended door key. It was to be performed when the sun or moon was in Virgo. The name of the individual being investigated was written upon a key tied to a Bible, and both were hung upon the nail of the ring finger of a virgin, who softly repeated certain words 3 times. Depending on whether the key and Bible turned or were stationary, the person in question was considered to be innocent or guilty. Some ancient diviners added the 7 psalms with litanies and sacred prayers, and then more fearful effects were produced upon the guilty, for not only were the key and the Bible supposed to turn, but the impression of the key was to be made the person or he lost an eye. Another method was to place the key on the 50th psalm, close the Bible, and fasten it tightly with a woman's garter. It was then suspended to a nail that was said to turn when the name of a suspected thief was mentioned. In a third method, 2 persons suspended the Bible between them, holding the ring of the key by their 2 forefingers.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.